right, here we go. Below is packed with Zeke. Let's take this slow.
Look out! Explosives! Looking for a way out.
We see your choppers. We desperately need a ride.
We're on the roof of the hospital, evacuating wounded. If you can make it up here, we can get you out.
On our way.
Car's on fire. Look past there.
Get inside.
Reloading.
Auto turrets will chew us up.
I don't like this.
Get in the elevator now.
Loading ammo.
Follow us. Captain, the civilians are here. They're armed.
All right, listen up. We're evacuating the wounded via chopper. I've got multiple swarms inbound and we're stretched to a breaking point. I need every able gun defending the hospital until everyone's out.
We'll do what we can. Can get in from anywhere.
Looks pretty sturdy.
Electric grid is juiced up.
I'll bet Dan is still chilling in his lawn chair up on that tower.
He can't be having this much fun.
Put it in!
Auto turret set. Nice to have a little help, huh?
Drop that screamer!
Reservoir position.
Neutralized.
Get it back up!
Ten on. Okay, you're good to go.
I see a ball!
You owe me one.
Electric grid reset!
New York.
They won't stop. We hammered them in the Bronx, barely slowed them down.
So what's next?
Run! After that, no idea.